Owensboro played host to an NFL Hall of Famer who has a bourbon with his name on it made locally. OZ Tyler brought Terry Bradshaw to its Davis County facility this week. His Bradshaw Kentucky Straight Bourbon Whiskey is made and bottled at the distillery. Bradshaw toured the plant and even popped open a barrel in one of the rickhouses while in Owensboro.